Já vás vítám dalšího dílu na hru Hogwarts Legacy a teď už se nacházíme tady u nějakého vedlejšáku a máme si teda promluvit s Poppy, která mi poslala vlastně sovu a že se chce sejít tady nějak v jeskyni jižně od Bradavic. Takže si s ní rovnou tady půjdeme promluvit, ale ještě tady není, takže tady na ní počkáme. You made it. Tak a zjistíme teda, o co jde.
I take it this means you had some luck at the library.
It took a few hours and some eye-watering maps, but I think this might be the cave Doran told us about.
Impressive, especially with how little information he gave us.
Well, I'm still not sure this is the cave, but it did seem the most promising. I stumbled across some folklore about a cave in the area that people avoid. Seemed the perfect place to hide something of value. It's a bit of a leap, I confess, but might a mysterious item such as a special moonstone be hidden in an equally mysterious cave? I think I'm desperate for anything at this point.
Well, we're here. We might as well have a look.
Agreed. I wonder if you'd go blind from staring directly at a moonstone.
Tak jo, tak co tady máme? Hrobka, která se nachází tady poblíž nějak, co to je, Irondale. Jižně od Bradavic slyšel jsem, že většina lidí má tendenci se tomu místu vyhýbat, ale přesto musíme jít dovnitř. You must go inside. Musíme jít dovnitř, ok. Tak půjdeme teda dovnitř, když máme jít dovnitř. Find the moonstone. Dobře.
You don't think the rumors about the cave are true, do you?
I suppose we'll find out, won't we?
Accio! Revelio!
Tak, tady nějaký penízky, tady nějaký houbičky. A to je asi tak vše tady zatím. Půjdeme dál. Paleme se. Budeme asi určitě potřebovat. Musíme tam dát teda ty... Asi budu muset vyměnit kouzla, počkej. Dáme si to takhle sem, aby jsme mohli mít tohle.
Foipers.
I beg your pardon?
This must be how the rumor about the cave started. The Foipers song is said to drive anyone who hears it mad.
Počkej, jedno nechápu. Tady by někde měly být ty, ne?
Revelio.
Aby jsme to otevřeli, že jo? A počkej. A už to vidím. Jenom jsem slepej.
Confringo. Lumos.
Lumos.
Tak, dáme to semka. A teď asi rychle budu muset běžet, ne? Tak, nemusím. Dobrý. Tak, zase něco zlatýho. Máme rádi zlatý věci. Tak a můžeme jít dál. Mám takový pocit, že se mi trošičku jako přenastavila citlivost, jakože rozlížení a tak. Nevím, je to nějaký teďkon divný, sakra. Počkej. Se podívám, kde by to tak mohlo být. Tady možná. Kamera speed. Citlivost zaměření. Citlivost kamery, ale to bude ono. A nevím, když to dám. Třeba takhle sem.
If the moonstone is here and so are Fuipa's, I wonder if it's being protected.
Akio.
Tak, možná to trošičku snížím, ale jinak je to o dost lepší. O dost lepší, no, tak je to na maximum, že jo. Tak, nevím, bylo to na jedničce, takže to dáme na nějakých 1,5. Jo. No, to by šlo.
Akio.
Počkej.
Why am I not surprised? First the creepers and now this.
Akio. Lumos.
We need to find moths for those spinners.
Musíme najít jakože kombinace. Když teď uděláme toto, tak nic. Jo, počkej, já už vím, jak se to dělá. Aby se otevřelo tohle, tak musíme první tamto a tady to. Takže tady ta bude jako poslední. A tady je první. Tak, a tady je poslední, okej. Okay. Jsem si musel jenom rychle na to zase vzpomenout. Nic mi nevysvětluj, ty vole, jsem dospělej, nezávislej člověk, do prdele. Klid už. Ženská, bože můj. Tak. A tady ten znak. Slezáme, otevři se.
Lumos.
Tak, teďkon oba dva bysme měli použít na ty dveře Depuluzo.
Akio.
Ne, Akio. Ale tak třeba Akio, vej, taky můžeš zkusit.
Revelio.
Tak jo. Aha.
If we call the rooms and match the rooms, I suspect we'll find the moths. another obstacle. No matter. I'm sure we can work out a way across.
Lumos!
Lumos!
Confringo! Accio!
Jo, ale počkej, tady je nějaký vír. Takže
Lumos.
Tamhle je další ta věc, takže to dáme ještě sem. Nevím, jsem zvědavý, jdeme na to. Tady to jsme teda nějaký uličce.
Confringo.
Oh.
Expelliarmus.
No.
Confringo.
Expelliarmus!
Descendo! Confringo! Glacis! Expelliarmus! Imperio!
Expelliarmus!
Confringo!
Tak je to tady takový trošku větší.
Revelio.
Ty vole, abychom se tady neztratili. Ty vole, takovej klobouk jsme získali. Klobouk kozelníka pokuštona, jo, jsme získali. Vrátíme teda zpátky. Tyjo. Je to tady docela velký, jsem čekal, že to bude fakt jako něco menšího.
Confringo.
A já mám špatný set teďko nastavený. Tak, a my jsme teďkon tady. Dobroš. A teďkon...
Merlin,
Lumos.
It's beautiful.
Tak, všechny tři musíme naházet na tady ty dveře. A naštěstí ten most nespadne.
You did it.
Já vím.
I was hoping we wouldn't have
Imperial.
Tak, pobijte se. No tak to bylo rychlý.
Expelliarmus.
Expelliarmus, confirm them. Glacius. Defender. Revelio.
Tam se teprve dostaneme, nebo jsem to přehlídnul?
Confringo!
Ta další item.
Look, where the water's bubbling. How odd.
Should we take a closer look?
You read my mind.
Revelio.
Takže jediná cesta je tady tudy. OK. Trávíme docela dost času, tyjo, vždycky v nějaký jeskyni, nebo nějak tak. Buď je to se Sebastianem, nebo je to tady s tou holčinou, nebo je to s někým jiným.
Merlin, it's even more beautiful close up. It's got to be here, I just know it.
Jo, tak tady to je hezký. Konečně jako něco ne tak temného, jako když jsme se Sebastianem.
Given what Foopers are known to do, I never thought I'd be so happy to see this many of them.
I don't know. I've been listening to them for a while now, and I'm starting to lose my mind. Revelio.
Very funny. I was just thinking how it's proof that poachers haven't been here, assuming this is where the Moonstone is. Which means we're one step ahead of them. We found it! Well, we found what we came for. Now we just need to bring it to the henge.
Well done, Poppy. This did end up being the right cave after all.
A good thing, too. We need every advantage over the poachers if we're to get to the Snidgets first. We should do as Doran suggested and bring the Moonstone to the henge.
Shall we?
We shall. If we leave now, we should make it there by nightfall. That's the henge, precisely where Doran said it would be. But now that we're here, I'm not entirely sure how to feel. We knew we were at the cave for the Moonstone, but Doran didn't tell us what to expect when we placed the stone in the henge.
I don't think Doran would knowingly send us into danger.
You're right. I suppose I'm worrying over nothing. Let's make our way down. We're nearly at the end of this. I think that's it over there.
Tak jo, umístíme teda ten měsíční ten hajzl teda do toho.
How's your Gran doing, by the way?
Nothing keeps Gran down. She set up a caterwauling charm and threatened to make a coat out of the next poacher that set foot on her doorstep. I still feel terrible that I'm the reason they went there.
Surely she'll be pleased you've gone after the Snidgets.
I hope so. Gran understands how important it is to protect those who need it.
Tak, už jsme skoro tu.
I think we can safely say we know where the Moonstone goes. That was a mooncalf dance. Do you know how rare it is to see even one? They only ever happen under a full moon. Though I suppose the Moonstone allowed it to happen now.
Is the pattern they left behind on the ground normal?
All part of the dance. No one pattern is ever the same, though. We'll need to draw this one to get a better sense of it. can't wait to tell Gran that I've managed to see not one, but two Moongarth dances. She'll be jealous.
You've seen this before?
It was pure luck the first time. I was on High Wing, or I'd never have spotted it. It was the night I... Well, the night I met High Wing, actually, I...
If you don't want to talk about it, we don't have to.
I'd actually like you to know. About 5 years ago, High Wing had been captured by poachers. At first, they planned to sell her, but soon decided they wanted to kill her instead. More money, I suppose. I'd finally had enough. I freed High Wing and we ran. We'd flown for ages when I spotted Mooncalves dancing below and we landed to watch them. It felt like an omen. A good one. A sign that the worst was over.
What do you mean you'd had enough and the worst was over?
You see, the night I freed High Wing was also the night I ran away from home. A poacher camp. I come from a family of poachers.
Merlin, I don't know what to say, Poppy. I can't imagine what that must have been like for you.
I never fitted in, but the older I got, the more apparent it became. Gran tried for years to convince my parents to let me live with her. Suffice it to say, when I left with High Wing, I flew straight for her house.
How brave. I'm glad you escaped.
So am I. There were so many creatures I was unable to help when I was younger. Now that's all I want to do.
From everything I've seen, you're doing precisely that.
I've had a bit of help. I've never told anyone any of this, but I'm glad that you know. It's nice to have someone to talk about it with.
I'm glad you told me.
We should get back to Doran. He'll need to see the symbol, and we've got poachers to beat. If you collect the Moonstone, I can make a quick drawing of the symbol for Doran.
Tak jo. Ty to teda nakreslíš. Tak ještě počkáme, můžeme ti koukat na to, jak to kreslíš. Aha, to je takový nic moc kreslení.
Are you finished with the drawing?
Just barely. I think the pattern's a bird. At least that's what it looks like.
Didn't the journal say the key to finding the Snidget lies in the moonlight?
Of course. That's it. We need to show this to Doran. Not that I'd know where to find him at this hour. Perhaps we should head back to the castle and we can track him down after a good night's sleep.
Agreed. I'm ready to leave if you are.
Tak, to máme teda další vedlejšák hotovej. Tak já se podívám teda na ty questy, co tady ještě teda máme. Vargok se pokouší proniknout do pobřežního, jakože dolu sám. Musím ho na... Jo, to je tady to. OK. A my si teda promluvíme tady možná ještě s Naty. Musím se ale podívat, kde ona je, jestli jako ve škole, nebo... Jo, ona je ve škole, dobře. Takže se portnem k ní jako nějak co nejblíž. Tak, musíme na ní teda počkat.
Some days are more difficult than others.
A je. To zní jako, když máš nějaký problém.
Nasi. Is everything all right?
There are times when my father's absence drifts to the back of my mind, and I feel peace for a day or two. But this is not one of those times. I miss him. I miss running with him. I miss Matibeleland. He should still be here. And it's my fault that he isn't.
It's not your fault, Natty. There's nothing you could have done to prevent it.
That is what my mother says. But he died protecting me. And I cannot help but feel guilty over that. I find myself reliving the moment more often than I would like. I believe I would feel less helpless if I could truly put an end to Harlow and the rest of Rookwood's miserable lot. Each day they remain free, they do more damage, leaving people like Archie Bickle to suffer the consequences.
I agree, Natty. We'll get them. I've never seen someone so committed to a cause.
Thank you. I believe we will get them. Beginning with Harlow. Thank you for speaking with me. It was very helpful.
Že jo, já jsem takovej psycholog školskej tady, protože tyhle slyším úplně všechno od všech. Všichni jenom potřebují moji pomoc, jinak nikdo je prostě, není nikdo schopnější než já. No a co já jsem to chtěl udělat ještě, protože nemáme jakože moc času, dneska epizodka bude trošičku kratší. No tak nevím. Tady to je co? Počkej, unicorn. Jedinečný jednorožec. Ta se zranila, chránila ji před hrůzou, zdá se, že navštěvuje Hazel, tak se asi jmenuje ten jednorožec v zakázaném lese, aby jakože přinesla pamlsky a že se bojí o její bezpečnost kvůli rostoucí přítomnosti pytláků a doufá, že ji někdo najde a dá ji někam do bezpečí asi, aby se vyléčila, takže ona je asi nějak jakože. No, ale můžeme to klidně zkusit, tady ten úkol. Setkáme se s jednorožcem, zase, i když je máme v komnatě nejvyšší potřeby, víš co?
I beg your pardon.
Is everything all right?
Oh, bless you. Thank you for asking. I'm Betty. Betty Bugbrook. And no, everything is not all right. It's my dear friend Hazel. She's in trouble.
Hazel?
Yes. Oh, she's a unicorn. Known her for years. She doesn't like to leave the forest, so I visit her once a week to brush out her mane and bring her some treats. Her coat is glorious. Well, the last time I saw her, we were violently attacked by a pack of wolves. Hazel, loyal friend that she is, leapt in front to protect me, and in the process, I fear she may have been injured.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I want to help her, but she seems to have gone into hiding, out of fear, I'd imagine. I know you Hogwarts students learn a fair bit about caring for beasts. Perhaps you could find my unicorn friend and get her somewhere safe so that she can heal.
I'll keep an eye out for your unicorn friend and take her to safety if I see her.
Oh, you've a good soul. I can always tell. Please, don't risk your own safety, though. I don't know precisely where she is, but I can tell you that her den is north of Hogsmeade. And although I haven't been able to brush her lately, I imagine she still has the brightest, most beautiful coat of her entire herd. Remember, you'll know her by her brilliant coat. Oh, and be warned, she's a stubborn girl. She may need some convincing to come with you.
I need to look for a unicorn with a beautifully bright coat. It sounds as if she's in trouble.
Dobře. Tak to asi použijeme rychlé cestování, aby jsme to tak nějak jako nezdržovali moc. Tak třeba tak nějak sem, zbytek doletíme.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented.
Tak tam teda doletíme. Krapečky, kde to je? Tam tudy.
Revelio. Come on, Hazel. Hazel must be here somewhere.
Wow, počkej. Tady ten unicorn je vzácnej. Ten bychom si mohli vzít do sbírky možná. Já se podívám, kde já mám ten. Kufříček.
Leviosa. Everything's all right now. Revelio. Confringo! Expelliarmus! Glacius! Bindo!
Já si myslím, že určitě i nějaký pitlák tady sebral. Ale tak tady to musíme prostě osvobodit. Takovouhle kotičku hezkou, ty vole. To utíkej. Ale to je ona. Tak asi mě zavede k ostatním, nebo já nevím.
Revelio.
Najděte a zachraňte Hazel. Mám ji jakože chytit?
Defender! Glacius! Confringo! Descendo. Confringo. Glacius. Defendo. Ugh. Shame you're so foul.
Levioso!
Já tě asi fakt budu muset strčit do bagu, protože... musím počkat, jestli mi to zase nabije, že jo? Chio.
This place has seen better days.
Levioso!
I can take Hazel back to a vivarium now. I should let Madame Bugbrook know she's safe.
Tak přece jenom jsem jí měl to. Vzít do baglu. Tak okej, tak to jsem rád, že se nám to podařilo.
Nothing to poach in Arranger except spiders. Not worth the trouble.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Tyjo, tady to moc nepoužíváme, taky tady to přemisťování. A ono je jako strašně super právě, ale... Vždycky zapomenu, že ho mám, nebo... Víte co? Vždycky zmačknu jenom tohle. Ale abych to držel, vždycky jen to zapomenu.
Madame Bugbrook, I found your unicorn friend Hazel.
Oh, what a relief! Is she all right? Are you all right? Do you have a safe place for her to stay?
We're both fine. And I have a safe place for her at Hogwarts.
You've a kind heart, you do. I'm relieved and thankful that you'll take care of her. I shall miss my sweet pointy pony, but I know she's safer away from the poachers. Do give her a nice brushing for me, won't you? Take good care of Hazel now.
Jo, tak takhle to bude, no. Že já si ji dám vlastně do tý, no. Do komnaty nejvyšší potřeby, že jo. Ale ne, tak já si tam nechám. Tak můžeme se na ně podívat rovnou. Secret room, zkomnaté nejvyšší potřeby. Rovnou se podíváme, kde já mám jednorožce, protože už jsem to zapomněl. Já si myslím, že mám tady na tady tom paloučku. Na paloučku je mám, že určitě. Ne? Tak je mám někde jinde. Dobře. Ne, tady ne, na pláži ne. Tady taky ne. Tady si myslím, že budou. Jo, tady jsou. OK, tak se na ně podíváme. Tady to je samec. Takže tady toho samce dáme.
I'll look after you.
Pryč. Dáme sem tady toho. A Hazel je holka a tu bysme mohli taky tady takhle jakože vyměnit. No, a zbytek teda prodáme, takže... Tady to je vlastně jediný potomek. Tady těch dvou, který vlastně já prodám. Ale není to jakože prodání, jakože vlastně ty zvířata vlastně prodáte. A že ať si s nimi jako dělají, co chtějí. Ne, vlastně dostanou jako novej domov. Vy je prodáte, jakože dostanou novej domov. Ale dostanete za ně stejně peníze, takže... Jo, stejně je to sobecký. Tak, co jim tady dáme? Dáme jim tady lásku taky nějakou. Vykartáčujeme je. Viď, Hazel. ještě tady toho. Tak, a tady by to mělo být všechno z toho světa. My se teda vrátíme zpátky. Já bych si chtěl už chytnout tyjo, tu velkou potvoru, tyjo, protože tu můžete chovat taky. Ty vole, kdy budeme mít konečně?
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
Actually, perhaps another time.
To není ono. No tak nic, no tak kolik nám toho ještě zbývá teda? Já se podívám do inventáře, kolik máme tady těch. Tady těch máme plno. No a tady ty teda prodáme, no, v tom městě teda. Až budeme zase prasinka, který nesmím zapomenout to prodat, čo? Já to samozřejmě zapomenu. No. Tak, koukneme se ještě na nějaký questy, nebo spíše respektivě na nějaký rychlo úkol.
It's an outrage. No one makes a fool of Ferdinand Octavius Pratt.
Tak, počkej, Ferdinand Octavius Pratt, jo. No tak jo, tak se ještě na něj podíváme teda.
Sir, are you all right? You seem to be in some distress.
All right? Do I look all right? I've been kidnapped.
How can you be kidnapped when you're right here?
What sort of question is that? Of course I'm right here. I've more than one frame. Do you only have one home? It's my other frame. It's been stolen. And by students, no less. They paid filthy fees to steal my other frame.
Oh dear. That sounds awful.
Well, awful is exactly what a story of cricket is. She's behind all of this. She and her friends were moaning about me of all the nerve. Then I heard a plot to enlist a gang of good-for-nothings to have me stolen from the Three Broomsticks. That's where my other frame hung, half of the place. Though I suppose one could do worse. I once knew a portrait who ended up in the Hog's Head. No one's heard from him since.
Right. So back to your frame.
Ah, yes. There I was, powdering my wig, and the next thing I knew, I was being manhandled by rogues and carried off. As if I can afford not to be at my post. I do important work for the headmaster, and I need my other frame back at the Three Broomsticks.
I could look into the matter for you.
Oh, would you? How marvellous. Do it quickly, though, won't you? The place they took me to is quite beneath me. Off you go, then.
Okay.
Somebody, help! I've been kidnapped.
A jak daleko to je? Počkej, Hogsmeade. To je až někde tady, ale...
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Alfred Lawrence.
Astoria Cricket?
That depends. Am I in trouble?
Ferdinand Pratt thinks you should be. Says you stole his frame.
I wouldn't call it stolen. Relocated's more like it. How do I put this nicely? Ferdinand Pratt is a pustulant boil, and he's lucky I didn't have him sealed in a wall.
Surely he can't be that terrible, can he?
All he does is spy on students in here and report back to the headmaster. Sometimes, if there's nothing to report, he'll make it up. I spent 4 hours in detention last week, all because he told Black that I was planning to drain the lake, whatever that means. It was the last straw. He and his frame had to go.
May I ask where you put him?
Well, I didn't put him anywhere. The frame is likely with the fine gents I paid to snatch it. They camp in a ruin by the coast. I just wanted it far enough away that I'd never have to think about Ferdinand Pratt ever again.
You do know he's screaming in the library as we speak.
Oh, for the love of Merlin. If you ask me, he's got nothing to scream about. I could have had him put in the Hogshead. The pampered Pratt would have hated it. Grimy walls, smell of goats. And the patrons, they eat snooty princes like Ferdinand for dinner. But what's done is done. He isn't here anymore, and if I were you, I should enjoy it. Lovely chatting with you.
Okay. Takže to znamená, že se budeme muset vydat někam do světa, tyjo, někam... tyjo, až někam úplně do prdele, ale... A podívat se, kde ten rám teda je. Oni ho dali schválně pryč, protože furt žaloval, že jo? Ježiš. To je co? Mám to sledovat, nebo?
You've made a mistake! Be it upon your head, I tell you this. Hogwarts is lucky they've got protection.
We've made our money. Now let's burn him and be done.
Capulso! Glacius! Defendo! Confringo!
Tak přináším zábavu.
Glacius, Defender!
Will you hold still?
I know you're great. Think you're clever, don't you? But you won't.
Glacius, Defender! Descender! Confringo! I did it! And an Ashwinder, no less. Revelio!
Tak, budeme se podívat asi někam dolů. Ne, tak tady to není. Tady taky ne. Fight and speak Ferdinand in the ruins. In the ruins, to počkej, ale... Ruiny ale budou úplně někde jinde, ne? Já nevím, ale kde jsou ty ruiny? Nebo kde je ten vchod oficiální? Tady možná.
Confringo.
I should investigate.
Ne.
Revelio.
Ne. Neříkej mi, že to není ten správný vchod. já bych si myslel, že to bude tady, jo, ale... Tady to asi není, což mě jako docela znepokojuje. A počkej, tady je další vchod.
Revelio.
Toho jsem si nevšiml.
Alohomora.
Tak to teda odemknem. Tyjo, no tak dělej. Tak.
Well, it's about time. It's a wonder there's anything left of me.
Revelio. Calm down, I'm here now.
Calm down? Those buffoons outside have been talking about burning me. Me! If they weren't all sharing half a brain, they'd realize I'm worth more to them intact and at the three broomsticks.
How is that?
With everything I overhear, I'm a veritable trove of information. Now, don't just stand there. I need to be back by cocktail hour. The place will be like a funeral without me.
What if I don't want to return you to the three broomsticks?
What on earth do you mean?
What if I took you to the Hog's Head instead? I've heard such nice things.
Huh, what a funny little joke. Now, the three broomsticks, please. Oh, they're bound to be missing me terribly. Be sure to carry me carefully, won't you? My pantaloons are already creased. Where have you put me? It's pitch black in here. I shan't stand for this.
To ještě si stěžuje, ale... To je to fakt daleko, asi použijeme fakt rychlý cestování, doufám, že to bude. Počkej.
Rot for this! Leave me in here with your unsanitary clutter! Get me out!
I'll say it again. Can't thank you enough.
You there! Are you deaf? There's a terrible draft in here. Oh, finally! Back on my wall and more angelic than ever.
I wouldn't go so far as to say that.
I'm not usually one to give thanks. There's a sort of servant ring to it. But I suppose some gratitude is in order. As a show of goodwill, I'll exclude whatever misdeeds I hear about you in my reports to the headmaster. And I do hear quite a bit. Now, be off with you. I can't be seen talking to a student. Go on then, go! It's all right, everyone.
Počkej, já myslel, že ho dám někam jako úplně jinam.
But breaking into Alfred Lawley's home wasn't the brightest idea.
No tak dobrý, tak quest je hotovej teda, myslím, že ho zatrestá. Vždyť tam bylo něco s prasečíma hlavama, ne? To neprošlo? No tak to je jedno. Tak jo, já si tady za kamerou prodám ještě ty zvířata, ale teďko opravdu už budu muset jít, takže se za to omlouvám, že tady ta epizodka bude trošičku kratší. A tak to teda ukončíme, takže děkuju moc za sledování, že jste koukali od začátku až do konce. Určitě budu rád za každou podporu, za každý komentář, lajky, pokud jste ještě nedali odběr, určitě dejte se zvonečkem, aby vám neunikly další moje videa. A uvidíme se teda v dalším videu, tak se zatím mějte a čau čau.